I'm only one.
I'm only one.
But one is enough.
But one is enough.
To change any outcome.
To change any outcome.
One.
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 To be young, gifted, and black.
That college students who are supported by their parents and their siblings and their family and community and their church community graduate at higher rates than students who don't have that.
This is on behalf of the other half who have been the butt of all jokes and laughs. As a system of a mess, I speak on your behalf. Pocky Big don't live, so today I play the role of our generation's ventriloquist.
We must begin to tell our young there's a world waiting for you. Yours is the quest that's just begun. And when you
for all our ancestors, make sure that we have the
undergrad. For some reason, I went back and got a master's degree, and that was scary because I was the only black person in my class. And for some reason, I decided, yo, I wanna study what I wanna study. I don't care what they want me to study. I wanna study poetry. I wanna study black culture, black popular culture. They said that's not even a thing. I said, yes, it is. It is important that we know Sanford and Son. It is important that we know soul. These things are giving us messages and values. We need to study and tell our history and our stories. So I share this with you. Follow your heart. Follow your heart. They will tell you need to take this class and this class and this class. By all means, graduate. But take black studies because you're interested. Take ethnic studies because you're interested. Take Chicano studies. Take Asian American studies just because you're interested. That is how you will survive college, by taking the classes, by surrounding yourself with the people who you are interested in, right?
Because this has been beautiful. Couldn't have lived if I had written it myself, I couldn't have did that.